Kevin Willis pulls away the rebound. A big set by Keith. The shot taken by Duane Ferrell. And Ferrell hits the first two in the game. He's Keith for Atlanta. Willis taking his first shot of the night. And it's a little strong. Rebound pulled away by Duane Ferrell. Williams to West. Tipped out to Ogman. Ogman to Duane Ferrell. Ferrell over Longley. And Duane Ferrell is 2 for 6 in the first quarter. Hawks are back to within 4.
Your game if you're willing to do it. He did, and he's a good outside shooter.
A miss by Blaylock, but Ogman pulled away the offensive board a minute to go here in this first quarter. Here's Ferrell working his way in. Duane Ferrell, he's in for 8 points. The shot clock and the game clock. Shot clock now shows 7. Ferrell from outside. Duane for points for him. 50-38 now. Minnesota's lead back up to 12. And you know what's discouraging about seeing Minnesota get 50 points this early? They're still 5, 13-point lead. Person's got the hot hand. He's hit 5 in a row. This time, Mookie Blaylock picks his pocket. Feeds to Snoop Graham. And yeah, Graham makes a play.
Oh, nice steal. Duane Ferrell.
Mookie Blaylock trying a three. And a quick board pulled away by Tomcat. And a fresh 24 on the clock for Atlanta. They're swinging around to Ferrell. He hits the jump.
Very nice.
Boylock back toward the middle. Swings it over to Tomcat.
There they go.
Now Ferrell over Person. And Duane Ferrell. Nice. 16 points for Ferrell.
It elevates the energy levels of your team defensively, and it also keeps the offense from directing.
Williams got there just to beat the clock. We're unable to get it to fall. Atlanta gets it back under a minute to go, down by 3. Ferrell locks it to Sellers, and they're going to call a foul, and Brad Sellers
charged with the foul.
His career high is 27.
The ball down inside there, Petey. So great strength and style.
85-82, Timberwolves. Ferrell beats the
Cut, lays his chest on him. Says, wait a minute.
The Hawks is the same five that started the game. Ferrell. Drew the foul. For other use of the picture descriptions and accounts of this game, about back to a 6-point Atlanta lead. And still a minute 15 to go. Hawks beat the backcourt pressure. He now has 27 points, matching his career high in the NBA.
He has been such a handy...